Hi, welcome. They dropped in a beautiful screen. So we are still on Arch Linux and we have updated everything to this kernel. But the question is, hey, what is this big screen and how will it then look in YouTube? So Ctrl+Alt+M is going to give you some information. We hooked up an LG 34 inch, which is not mine. That's just a test here. And we're going to, well, test it out. So this is variety for you. We can have another wallpaper very easily like this. So resolution is wonderful. Color is great. Lots of colorful images. All depends, of course, on your wallpaper, but the effect is nice. So that's that. How about all the thunar? So thunar is way big, it's very long. Everything is just one line, and in my desktop, I suppose it's three lines or something. So everything just goes in here, just like that. What else? Maybe an Inksy could be nice to know. Inksy minus B gives you some information. Let's make that bigger, like so. Okay, and let's do it again. So I still hook up to the motherboard, so there's no graphical card or anything. So where is my machine as such? My monitor, don't see my monitor really. Not in here. Okay, fine. There's another tool you can use, and that's the tool, how is it called again? So since I don't know anymore, Alt F3 is a pop-up, and then you go and look for what's the name again, and it's the has to do with no settings probably. Quick system info, we've done that, so the Inksy minus B. But there is a particular application as well to look at the hardware of your system. It's not that, it's not that. Let me pause and have a look. All right, finally, I found where it is. It was hiding in here in systems down here to System Profile. And it's actually not called System Profile, hence the issue always. It's actually Hard Info. That's the application that you start, that you install, but the system calls it differently. The thing is, we just want to see the system. You can make it all big. So you see that we have X11, of course, screens and all that. But this is the guy that we've now hooked up. HDMI 2 connected, and these are our pixels. So it doesn't supply us any more information, I suppose. But I'm quite, it's a beautiful system. I was just thinking this. What if I do Super 9 and then this guy to Super 7? That's the way how it's going to divide my. Let's take Thunar as well and put them in here. So it's dividing up my screen in four pieces, and it's gonna be very long pieces since it's a very long screen. So this is the look that you get then. But as regards to coloring and flickering or anything, this is a beautiful screen to use. And let's see how it looks on YouTube now.